guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So this is my first ever video on my YouTube channel, so I'd really really appreciate it if anyone would go down and hit the subscribe button and please give this video a huge like. I'd really really appreciate it. And for my first ever video, I'm gonna be doing like get to know me video, and I will be doing a Q&A video, so comment down below any questions that you want to know about me that I haven't mentioned already in this video. And yeah, I don't really know what, like, questions to ask. So my favorite singer is Ariana Grande, and she is literally like my favorite singer ever. I actually went to see her in concert on September 22nd 2019. It was literally the best concert ever, and I really really recommend if she does go on tour again. She's one of the most best people to go and see on tour. Like the whole dances that she planned out was so good, and like the stage that she had is amazing. And I'll insert a clip as well after this clip of the concert. It was absolutely amazing, and I really really recommend it for anyone else to go to, because I was just so close, because I got standing tickets. Like, I wasn't in the pit or anything, I just got like standing tickets, and it was just like the best ever. Like, she was just like right in front of me, and I was just sobbing for like all the concert. So yeah, that's one thing that I do recommend for people to go to as well.
The day.
and I'm 12 and a bit. My birthday is 21st December 2007, and I've actually wanted to start a YouTube channel for ages, because that's just like, I don't know. I have a TikTok page as well. It'll be on the screen here and it'll be linked down in the description as well. So please make sure and go and check that out. And if you did, from my TikToks, comment down below on my TikToks that you have subscribed to my YouTube channel, and you'll get a free shout out and you'll be putting in my bio on my TikTok pages. I actually have both of them, so that's why they'll be on the screen linked down in the description. I'd really appreciate if you do go and follow them, because I put a lot of hard work into my videos, and yeah, I'd really appreciate if you go and follow them. And that's why I started wanting to get a YouTube channel, because I had, like, I already had TikTok and that was like good, but after a while I sort of wanted like YouTube and stuff, so I could vlog and I could do like different stuff, and I could do like different things than TikTok, because TikTok's on like 15 to 1 minute second videos. So on like YouTube, you have to like express like your videos more and like what you like to do more, because you can have like unlimited amount of time to film your videos on YouTube, and I feel like that's a really good advantage for anyone as well. And that's why I wanted to start a YouTube channel as well. And yeah, on to the next question. So where I'm from Ireland. As you probably can see by my accent, I don't think I actually have an accent, but yeah. And I'm in sixth class, and I find that like when you're at this age, like it's gonna be quite harder to be trying to edit videos and stuff like all that. But while I'm off, and that's why I thought I'm gonna make a YouTube channel now, like I've wanted it for ages, so that's why I'm finally making a YouTube channel. And yeah, it's time, like, because when I'm off as well, I've been really really bored lately, so I was like, if I make a YouTube channel, I'll take up some time to edit and stuff like that. And I'm gonna be doing a video of things to do during quarantine. If you want that, please comment down below as well, and I really really appreciate that. So yeah, next question. So the next question is, who's my favorite YouTuber? Well, I don't really have a favorite YouTuber in a way. I just kind of like watch different YouTubers, but I will have a list of them here on the screen, and I'll kind of like name some of them. So I like Sam and Kobe, I like Ryan, I can't say Turhan, I don't know, I'm sorry, can't say his second name. I know she's not like a proper YouTuber, but what's her name? Daisy Keach. And I kind of just, other YouTubers I watch, I do have loads more YouTubers, but I just can't really remember them, so they'll be on the screen as well. So yeah, they're like some of my favourite YouTubers, and I can't really, like, when I'm on YouTube, I just sort of scroll through, like, what I see, and yeah. But if any other questions, I know there's not that many questions, but yeah, any other questions, please make sure to comment down below if you're thinking for any of these through the video. So another question is probably times that I will upload. I'll upload probably Wednesdays, Thursdays, Saturdays, whatever. Probably just randomly from the start. It depends on how long it takes to film videos, to edit videos. But so far at the moment, I'm not quite sure. But on the further videos, I'll sort of like get the gist of things, and yeah, we'll figure out soon enough when my YouTube channel kind of gets the flow of things, and I try to get like some videos out first before I try to plan on any time that I will be uploading as well. Hey guys, that is all for this video. I mean, like, so much thank you so much for watching the video, and please make sure to hit the subscribe button and give this video a like, and comment down below any other questions, because I will do a Q&A very very soon once some questions go down in the comment section, and I really appreciate if you do. And I hope you all have such a wonderful day, and go check out all my social medias, like my TikToks. I actually have two TikTok pages. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing other uploading videos and any other ideas for my channel. Just comment down below that you'd like to see. Thank you so much for watching the video, guys. Mwah. Hope you're all having an amazing day.